Shadow in the good girls, her home with broken hearts. Now I'm free.